flowers during festivals.
Mama, you told us we'll get the marigold wali rakhi for Bhaiya.
Yes, Peeta, let me show you your special marigold wali rakhi.
Wow, such a big box.
What's inside the box?
This year, we'll not just celebrate Raksha Bandhan, but we'll celebrate our bond with nature through Beach Bandhan.
How, Mummy?
Let me show you. These marigold rakhis not only look like marigold, they have actual marigold seeds embedded in them. We can sew these rakhis in a pot, water them regularly, show them some sunlight, and watch them grow into a plant.
Wow!
This hamper from East West Seed is full of eco-friendly gifts. Along with the rakhis, it has a unique magnetic core planter. We can put indoor plant into it and stick it on our fridge. A tiny capsule that contains healthy spinach seeds, Go Grow kitchen garden set of marigold and coriander, a decomposable pot to plant our seeds, and a cork-covered sticky notepad that will remind you of all the small tasks that you both often forget. By the way, did you two finish making your Rakhi cards for Bhaiya?
Oh no, I forgot again.
Me too.
Happy Raksha Bandhan.
Thank you.
Today we gather to celebrate one of the most loved festivals in Indian culture, Raksha Bandhan. On this occasion, let's take a moment to honor the bond we have with nature and make it more stronger with our initiative, Beach Bandhan. With this initiative, we encourage the usage of eco-friendly rakhis and to motivate our idea of sustainable living. These efforts also helps us in providing employment to craftswomen from rural India.
Happy Raksha Bandhan!
Happy Beach Bandhan!